the wall! Defend Fushimi Castle until the enemy falls. Or until we do.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
You must get the villagers to safety.
What is going on?
I will defend the castle while you clear the eastern road of enemies.
GIGeoGamer here. And today, we are going to be playing some more Age of Empires 3. And attempting to beat this mission. Because so far, we've really majorly failed. If you have not watched the previous attempts, I would recommend going and watching them. I pretty much just failed a lot. Get these guys down in there. So we need to clear the road. I don't know if we're supposed to like focus on defending first and then clear the road. Like, are we supposed to build an economy? I'm not really sure how we're supposed to go about doing this. But well, we're gonna have to try somehow. So we need a lot of food right now. So you should probably stay there. Also, if the game looks different, that's because I'm playing on a different resolution. Now that I have my video card, I'm actually playing on my screen's native resolution, which is 1680 by 1050. So it does indeed look very different. So if you were wondering, that is why. It may look different to you. We need food and a lot of
The grounds are littered with our dead.
Is samurai this the attack? End of Fushimi Castle? I reckon we're gonna use a lot of samurai. Pop some of these guys down. The issue is we have to go ahead and defend the way. Which I don't know how in the world we're supposed to go about doing that. Because we have to defend this and this. Dudes like them.
Villagers escape to the east.
And then we also have to go ahead and defend this.
Do not stop now. Blood the gates.
Like, I just don't see how that's supposed to work. Like, they're knocking on our door already. I have to return this army. Wait, spread out, spread out. Spread out, then drop it. Alright, constant unit production. There's nothing else we can do. Ow. Chill, fam. Alright, reinforcements have arrived. See, this is what I'm talking about. How are we supposed to defend against this? Like, we have an army back here, sure. But all this? There's no flipping way. Don't target him. There's no way. And now he's gonna die and not be able to train those troops. There's no way, ladies and gentlemen. There's no way. It's actually impossible. Like, we did that, but what good does that do? What can we build that might be useful? Nothing, really. The wall's down. We have no way to clear this road. Like, how are we supposed to do this? We really could use some wood, though. Like, we need population. And now they focus on that. They have their artillery brought in. And that's gonna go ahead and be game. How are we supposed to do this? Alright, we are indeed gonna have to go ahead and restart. So I almost think that maybe we're supposed to... Are we supposed to defend this first?
I will defend the castle while you clear the eastern road of enemies.
Are we supposed to just go, like, build a base? You guys are just gonna get wrecked out there. Keep shooting. Like, maybe this is more along the lines of what we're supposed to do. We're supposed to just, like, defend. The thing is the wall is already so damaged. But I suppose I could do this. This might work. We're gonna need a lot more food, though. But let's try this route. So, yeah, I think we can do villagers. He's still got a little bit of army here. I don't understand why you can't build towers, though. That's what's gonna make this kind of difficult. At least the heroes regen really fast in this. I think this may be what we have to do. Because if we just keep, you guys go up there, and actually three of you go hop on some gold. And you actually can get us some wood. So we need to make sure we're... Alright, we still need a lot more food. Let's keep our food production level up. Let's get one of them. I wish we had healers. I don't understand why there's no such thing as healers as the Japanese. Like, it really does make no sense.
For a unified Japan!
This is gonna be hard. Like, we can try, but... This is one of those... Until no hope is left, we will never surrender, never. There's no hope. Let's focus down there, samurai slash ninja first. And the wall's about to fall. Look at that bombardment of arrows, though. No, you guys need to stay back. Alright, this might work. Maybe. Alright, this is what I'm worried about, though. I think we should be able to drop them fairly easily, though. Yep, now get out. Drop him. Now get out. Yep, get out, get out, get out. Alright, that works. Now let's get some more villagers. Let's get you guys on some wood production. Alright, this might actually be the way, ladies and gentlemen. This might be the way. The wall is obviously going to fall eventually. But I think we're gonna manage to pull it off. I hope. So what can we build? Really not much at all, that's the thing. Maybe if we get a consulate. Where'd those villagers go? Not sure. Chiro is still up there tanking a good bit of damage. Don't start shooting the wall. Alright, I feel like now we need to start working on a task force to take out up top. Actually, we still need food, though. Oh god, no! No! Those samurai will wreck you! What are you doing? No! Oh, you fools! Why are you outside the gate? Are you aware of how much damage samurai will do? Oh, you imbeciles! Alright, let's get you up. How are they not through this wall yet? How are they not through this wall yet? Alright, we have too much gold production right now. We need these guys. Alright. Very, very stupid soldiers. I lost a lot of army there. But I think we'll still pull it off. I feel like, yeah, just tons of Yumi archers is all we want right now. We need a consulate.
The enemy weakens. Strike now as they catch their breath.
Daimyo Ishida. Alright. So, maybe we go, like, for an age up. Because if these attacks don't get any stronger, we can hold them forever. Obviously, once they break the wall, it'll be a little bit more difficult. But we can still hold them forever. This upgrades their gather rate. We'll take that, I guess. Get out and tank, get out and tank, get out and tank. Not you guys, not you guys. Oh, crud. Take it out. Nice. Get back in, get back in. Get back in! No! Oh, he almost made it. Alright. The wall's taking damage. Jeez, guys. Jeez. Alright, we need a consulate and a couple shrines. Get back in the flippin'. Bro! Stay in that wall! Our wood production is very much lacking. Oh no, they target the wall. This wall's about to fall. In all reality, like, cancel that. We need archers. We need archers. That's what we need. So, let's get our wood production up a good bit. Actually, our next age we can do soon. Wait. Train faster and cost less or more damage? I'm gonna go ahead and say... I'm gonna go ahead and say we're gonna get this one. Because that'll let us give more damage. That's one of the perks. And our economy is pretty good right now. So I don't think we need to be worrying about getting more troops per se, as much as we do getting their damage up. So that consulate, what can we get? Economic buildings, obviously. Now we need to get the church and get healers. I forgot to move my webcam over here. We need to get the church and then get healers. And then if we have healers, we'll be able to go ahead and, come on. Yes, it's only 150. Oh, that's like definitely a strat that I should have done a long time ago. Either way, oh, this wall's gonna fall. So we should probably get some more of them to get rid of the flamethrowers. See, don't go out. And that's gonna come down here. That wonder's being built. Alright, the Sohi are marching. I wish I could repair this. Like, how much easier would this mission be if I could repair it? There we go, that's looking good. We're gonna wait for this upgrade. Oh shoot. This wall's gonna fall. This wall's gonna fall. Called it. Take the wall out. Take those things out. Don't let him shoot. Ouch. That hurt. All right, now back in. Where's that church? Where's that wagon? Where is my church wagon? What are you doing there? Why do you come out of the town center? Oh, what? It didn't die? Are you serious? Can you nail these guys, please? Don't shoot all the same one. Alright, we're aged up. I'm not really using them. Yeah, we're gonna get this. And I want them all to come up to here, and you're gonna go ahead and start getting more gold, because we have exhausted most of our gold resource at this point in the game. Alright, I think now we start really going ahead and working on taking this out, which I think we're gonna want Ashigarus to take out, because they're fairly well balanced for all types of troops. Or do we just want a lot of them? Maybe we just want a lot of them, because these guys are tanks. Like, they are tanks. Actually, you know what? You guys all go to that one. Put this one over to gold. Put you on it. Alright, I think this is definitely working. I feel like our army is a bit lackluster down here. Let's get some more of this. Alright, here we go. This is what's important. Attack of your ranged units, very good. Hand units, not using at the moment. Hit points, I don't think it's really necessary. Movement speed, no, we want the attack. And muskets or rifles, we don't have. Firearms, we don't have. Hand cavalry, we're not using. Alright. Did we ever train any army up here? No, it looks like we did not. Alright, get down here. Honestly, I'm gonna say 7 more villagers. And then we're gonna get a couple shrines up. Oh, you guys stay back. See, look at that. We can nail these armies down. We just can't let them get close and do area damage, because that's what's gonna really hurt. The HP, though. See, that area damage. Bro, I still have my church. I never trained any healers. Crud! Look at that, though. Like, we are way more powerful than them now. Alright, and you're gonna come out up here, right? You are now, anyway. Alright. Just do that. Right, you stay up there. Drop that. Oh. Alright, we have healers now, dude. Yes. Alright, that's gonna be very key in the oncoming battles. I wish we could get like exact numbers on our production. Drop him. And just start attacking. Like, because then I could balance this out a little bit better. Because I just feel like we don't have enough wood production in this army. Alright, now I guess we can start working on our army back home, which was actually just going to be a bunch of these guys. So I think I'm still going to do that. Because if I just get 2 hotkeys of them with like 20 each, they should be able to defend just about everything just fine. I feel like we do want some more of that though. A little bit more line of sight, because why not? And I think, like, we're looking pretty good to go here. Apparently I have some archers up there. I I've gotten all my I missed an upgrade. We could also grab this. Just see if there's any upgrades out of there we need, maybe for the wood. That's actually a good point. We've upgraded our wooden or our food and gold production a good bit, whereas we haven't upgraded wood, which may indicate why we don't have as much wood as we do all of our other resources. Alright, here we go. The army begins. We're gonna flip this over to gold just for a really quick minute. You guys need to stay back. Four priests is plenty. Okay, now look at that gold production. We're gonna have army streaming out across the lands. What do we have from here? Actually, we could... Oh, an arsenal! Yes! That's actually going to be so beneficial. We can get so many more upgrades. And then, also, from out here, we really aren't using Ashigaru dudes, though. So, I don't think we're going to bother with that. The arsenal should have an archer upgrade in it, though. Wood... and all natural resources. We're really not using that too much, but it's only 50 of each. Alright, let's get our cavalry out here. Love how we have one gate, so sometimes you go around, sometimes you just go through the gate. It depends on the day. Alright, everybody out. Osenotoni. So we need to get these guys cranking out up here. And let's see. Where is that arsenal wagon? Let's get a Dutch arsenal that looks German, because that's just how we do things. And... alright, infantry, archer and hand infantry hit points. I'm actually using only archer and hand infantry, so that's what is this? This is a massive army. Alright, you guys stay back. This is gonna be a little bit of a toughie. And I guess we'll just go for more production, I guess. Because why not? And with that, ladies and gentlemen, we now have the basis for a win, which I'm actually really, really happy about. Alright, we should probably go ahead and flip this back over to food, just for the time being. There we go, we're almost at max population. I'd say this is enough Yumi archers, so we're just going to dump the rest of this into 25 more samurai, if we even need that many. I mean, I may as well, we're not hurting at all, so it doesn't really matter if we actually... get 25 sam, or if we actually wait around. We're not in any rush whatsoever. So I was trying to do like the quick approach of just get the path open and let them through, but in reality what you need to actually do is defend the castle for as long as possible while amassing your economy and army. I don't really think we need this guy up there, to be honest. Back. Oh no, this is gonna hurt my cavalry. Nope, back, we can't risk it. We gotta take these guys out. Drop him, please. Now you guys can go get that. Oh, I actually don't have a hotkey for these guys anymore. Or for my barracks. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and say that 30 is a good number, and we're gonna start clearing the way. Correct. Look at all those arrows. They look like little railroad spikes. Ooh, correct. Feels bad, man. Alright, ranged units. I think we still want to keep our ranged units buffed. Alright, let's see. 26 versus 35. Forty versus 22. Well, maybe not. Maybe we'll just make a couple more of them and keep these guys buffed. I think that would be a better idea. And now we'll just start dumping units. Look at that. Look at the damage output. It's nice. Alright, we're gonna have six of you go down there. We're gonna get seven of these guys to just come chill right there. And the rest of y'all are gonna absolutely murk this little dingy base. So, they'll defend that. We'll take this out first. I was gonna say 1v1 me. Yo, I could probably 1v5 these guys. I definitely could. By the way, let's just wreck them. Knock their very brains out. Oh, shoot. A little bit of a big attack down here, eh? You guys stay back. Alright. That means no more Sohi for him. The next round we'll have go to there, and we are good to go. That's gonna go ahead and be the game, almost. Again, just the extra Ashigarus, I don't know how to pronounce it. See, that's the thing I always hated in that, we're not weakening at all. I'm well aware of the enemy. I don't give two flips what he thinks. Because that's going to go ahead and be game. We'll send these guys up to here. Just because their units may come out of up there. This should all be safe. We'll grab that just because why not. And there we go, ladies and gentlemen. Now we just got to wait for...
Villagers escape to the east. You must protect them.
For 30 villagers. Building a castle. Reasonable choice. They just get totally annihilated before they even have a chance. So yeah, these guys can watch up there, these guys got there, these guys got there, and these guys got down here. I'm just waiting for the first wave of attacks. Like, come on, bring it. Actually, you know what? We could go ahead and work on the side quests. Contact with roaming ninja, we can do them. I don't know where the Naginata or the Abusames are. Or the prisoner camp is, but let's explore around. The Ronin are up here. These guys. Legendary Musashi.
Our loyalty is to the people of Fushimi. We fight for the castle and for its lord.
Actually, yeah, like we can kind of push out with these armies a little bit. Let's find these prisoner camps. Where are you holding the prisoners? Fess up right now. Oh, those cavalry. Poor cavalry. Ah, there they are. Fessing up now. Oh, there we go. So, this is the prisoner camp, I'm assuming. Seems pretty obvious to me anyway, that's what it is. So there's also Yabusumes and Naginatas though. So I'm curious as to where they are.
Villagers escaped.
They have
to
be down here
somewhere.
You
must protect them.
All right, there's the Naginatas. Don't you dare go attack them. Come on. Send them up here. And there's the Yabusumes. And now we just wait for villagers. Like, that seriously is all we do. We may as well go ahead and push into this, because why not, right? Because why not? Alright, our army is weakening a little bit at the front wall. But we have tons of army elsewhere, so I'm not worried about that in the slightest. Alright, let's stop these. Yeah, let's stop these extra defenses. I don't appreciate that much.
Villagers escape to the east. You must protect them.
They are very well protected. Promise. The seven samurai will easily wreck this. Karma. You're mean to me, I'll be mean back. This is actually gonna kinda hurt. Oh, stink, they actually got an army through. And you better not kill any villagers. I don't think we've lost a single villager yet, though. Alright, we are starting to lose a little bit of army. Cancel one of them, do the population trick. Oh, shoot. How'd I gotta do me dirty like that, man? Oh, shoot. The auto-spawn. Yeah, back out, back out. We don't need to blow this mission now, oh jeez.
Villagers escape to the east. You must protect them.
Oh god. Alright, I was a little bit greedy here. I mean, we still got it, obviously, but that was a bit greedy, I'm not gonna lie. We did complete all the side quests. See, like, the castle isn't gonna fall. We could easily repel this, but in order to go along with the storyline, I guess we'll have to let it die off. Bye. Oh, no. Alright, there we go. 25 more. That's gonna go ahead and begin. GG's.
Villagers escape to the east. You must protect them.
Oh, look, army. Hi, dudes.
Is a success, but the battle rages on. If you must die, men, then do so fighting.
All right. Cutscene. Last words.
We have succeeded in occupying the enemy, but the battle is over. You must go, Kichiro.
I cannot. This is Tokugawa's fight, not mine.
Tokugawa has made you the man you are. It is up to you to decide whether that man is an orphan or a general. Now go. Heed my words. I have chosen to make a stand within my castle. Die a victim. It would be easy to escape and to run from death, but that is not the way of the warrior. To sacrifice your life for your master is an unchanging principle. In that way, it is truth.
Alright. That's Fushimi Castle. Complete. I still hate the Japan campaign. I really don't like it. But anyway, I hope you guys have gone on to enjoy this video. If you did, be sure to leave a like. I do appreciate each and every one of them. A lot. Because it shows support on the videos. I've been trying to add in a couple different types, different styles. Throw in a little bit more editing, make it easier to watch. But I hope you guys have enjoyed. And if you did, we'll definitely catch you in the next one. Goodbye.